Good Midwest morning, everyone. This is Nicole, your mobile blogger for toctown.com. And today I have a tip for you in regards to finding your points of inspiration for your social media as well as your career transitions, if you're doing one during this season and time, and the reason why you should charge for what you do. Simply because I went this morning with a thought and an idea. I had to dig into my archives in order to find a certain piece of fabric that I wanted to use in order to make some sample pieces for the fall season. So I end up finding this reel. If some of you are old enough to remember, these are the projector reels that you use for small movies that you want to either store or see. And I decided to use this piece as my point of inspiration. And if you see real close, it was actually made in the USA. So you might be able to see here. There, I see it. I hope you can as well. And of course, the back is a flat surface. So when I start sharing my story, I wanted to remember, one, what was my favorite color. It may not make a difference to you, but it definitely means, you know, what am I passionate about? You know, what am I wanting to convey whenever I post to social media? It's not just, you know, there is a lot of creativity and a lot of fun, but the serious aspect of it is that I want to create, you know, a community as well as a culture where artists are able to share their personal administrative tips, tools, and artisan admin techniques. And I dug this one out. This one thing, when you have to go into the archives, you're getting your hands dirty. You know, you're not searching for, you know, that next, you know, viral video, but you're pretty much setting up what you need to establish for your next season. So this is one of my inspirational pieces, which I tried to use in the first season, but you know, it just never happened. So I'm actually resetting a lot of the things that I'm doing in TOC Town and on the Express. So I hope you decide to subscribe to my channel. And of course, if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section, or just go ahead and direct message me. I will be available from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. during the Memorial weekend, and just answering questions as well as posting videos about what my personal inspiration has been throughout my personal life as well as career moments, and what pivotal moments actually made me have to make the decision of changing and transferring out of one path into another. So I look forward to sharing all that. I hope you're having a wonderful weekend and sharing some time with friends and family to ground a lot of the decisions that you're making, because it's not all about yourself. You know, I really feel like we are meant to impact a community as well as a people of believers, you know, who understand who they are in Christ. Alrighty, that's my deep moment for the day. I hope you're having a wonderful afternoon. If not, I'm here to help you pray through it. Alrighty, I'm Nicole, your mobile blogger for toctown.com. Until we meet online or face-to-face, be blessed.